78. Her birthday is the week after Mother's Day. And I just want to make her a little basket of just things that she likes. So I went to Marshall's, and I bought this basket. It's just a little wicker basket. It's actually, I usually have such a hard time finding baskets, but this is the first one I picked up. And I'm like, that's perfect. It's sturdy. And I think she'll like it. She's living with my sister right now. They live probably about an hour to an hour and a half away from me. And I thought she might like to have this basket, you know, in her room. She has a really nice room with her own restroom. And she has like a coffee station and a little fridge and everything. So I thought she might enjoy having the, something, you know, she could use a basket in her room. So this basket was $7.99, which is actually a really good deal because I feel like I paid more for that than for other baskets I've got. But I like this basket. So I wanted to put some shredded paper at the bottom of it. And I didn't have any, but I had a lot of tissue paper that I saved, like from my birthday and my husband's birthday are both in April. So I had a lot of tissue paper that was used. And so I took tissue paper and I shredded it in the shredder.
So
She has the prettiest hair. It's all gray, so it's just silver. And she was wearing it long, and it was very, very pretty. But my sister and her went to get their hair cut, and she got it cut to about right here. And she just parts it in the middle, and it's beautiful. I love her color of her hair. So I thought maybe this summer, because it's so hot here, she might enjoy these clips.
Artist, and they're
She was a neo-native and neonatal. I don't know where that came from. A neo-native. I still can't say it. A neonatal intensive care nurse. Neonatal intensive care nurse. And she even like medevaced with babies. She would fly there in a helicopter and pick up babies from smaller towns and fly back with the baby in the medical helicopter. And I mean, she would talk about her babies forever. She would have babies with little bitty tiny footprints. And she's excellent, an excellent nurse. So we are all very proud of her for being a nurse, and especially for going back to school after, you know, after so many years, even though she was still young. But I got her this. They wrapped it for me. This is from Marshall's. Wrapped it up for me. Week.